And the bouncy house guy.
Cool.
It's so boring to play alone. I'll ask Andrew and Lucy to play with me. Hi.
Hi.
What is it, Wendy? Let's go outside and play with the bouncy house guys.
No, Wendy. I only want to watch videos.
Me too. I want to watch videos.
I don't want to play alone.
Hey guys, what happened, Wendy?
Lucy and Andrew don't want to play outside. They only want to watch videos.
Lucy, Andrew, you shouldn't watch video all day. It's not good for you.
Okay, Uncle John.
Good job, guys. Let's go out and play.
Let's go.
Come on.
Go, go, go.
This is my playground, guys. Let's play.
It's so hot. I don't want to play outside.
I just want to watch video inside.
Let's go, Lucy.
Okay.
So I can't play with them.
Don't be sad, Wendy. I got an idea. How about we make the playground inside the house?
Good idea, Uncle John. Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Here we go.
We also need the seesaw and the slide, Uncle John.
Okay, Wendy. Let's get them.
Okay, Uncle John. Let's go.
Okay. I think Lucy and Andrew will like it.
Now I'm going to go get Lucy and Andrew to play with me.
Okay, I have to go to work now. Bye!
Here it is!
Wow!
I never thought we would have an indoor playground. So cool!
Now let's go in the bouncy house and play!
Okay!
Yay!
So much fun!
Now let's play again and play with the seesaw.
John?
It's time to do homework now, guys.
Okay, Uncle John.
Let's go, guys.
What? Why is there an indoor playground? It's so messy. I have to clean up. Now the house.
Everything's clean now.
What happened, guys?
Where's our indoor playground, Uncle Sam?
I cleaned up because the playground shouldn't be here.
It's so hot outside. That's why we set it up here.
I'll set up the playground again, but you guys have to clean up after you're done.
Okay, Uncle Sam, we will clean up after.
Okay, let's go, guys. Everything's ready, guys.
Yay!
Now you guys can play!
Okay! Yay! So fun!
I have an idea!
Yay! Wow!
Thank you, Uncle Sam, for the ball pit!
No problem, guys!
Slide is so much fun!
Are you guys having fun?
Yeah!
Now it's time to clean up!